Hi, my name is Jake Cupperville, and I'm reporting to Sam Smith, whose house got graffitied last night.
Oh, this graffiti happened yesterday night, as Mr. Cupperville told you. But it all happened when I was watching TV. I was lying on the couch, just lying back like this. I was having a little drifting off to sleep, and then I heard all these spray cans going off. And it was like all paint everywhere, and then I got this egg thrown inside my window, and it hit me right in the head, and I like had to wash my head. My head like stunk for hours, and then I had to go out the next day to my friend's place, and yeah.
In other news,
who's there? It's probably nobody.
She had black hair, a blue shirt, a hat, and some purple and black shoes. Oh, and she was going to Dakabin State School. Okay, bye. You'll be here. Yeah, okay, bye.
Where are they?
Oh, place!
Hey, son.
So, what actually happened here?
There was a girl spray painting down there last night. She dropped a spray can, and there might be a spray
over there.
Can down there.
Just wait. I'll go investigate that. You find the spray can.
Spray can.
Did you touch this?
No.
He didn't touch it. We found it! We found it!
It's got a fingerprint on it.
Okay. Let's take it back to the lab and see whose DNA it is.
Let's go.
Hey, can you scan this and see whose DNA it is?
Yeah, sure. See whose DNA it is.
DNA scanning. DNA success. Roxanne Myers.
Street Chief Road.